San Francisco no longer marks the spot for X. The New York Times is reporting that Elon Musk plans to close the company's San Francisco office in the coming weeks, with workers moving to existing offices in San Jose. The Times is basing its reporting on an internal email Chief Executive Linda Yaccarino sent employees today. Last month, Musk announced that he planned to move the company to Austin, Texas. We reached out to X for a comment, but we have not yet heard back.